like that time my team was like 2 goals down, and I needed my team to get back in the game. And when I got the ball, I had so much time on it that I could take a shot, and hopefully, thank God for it directly went inside. I thank God for this one. I'm very happy to get my first ISL goal, and that also for my home team. I'm very happy about it. It's just been 10 days for me here, but it feels like home. Everyone is helping me a lot. The coaches, the management, everyone, the players, they all are helping me a lot. They have taken me as their own, and that helps me a lot here.